coming up in Primetime Sports Thursday. Seven debutants featured in Reggae Boys 4-1 defeat to the United States. And maiden test century for Nkrumah Bonner in drawn first test between West Indies and Sri Lanka.
Good evening, I'm Karen Madden. Those details and more right after the break.